10 days, you're not going to make ventilators at that time.
The president said yesterday that he wanted professional sports leagues to potentially open by August, September, including the NFL. How do you feel about that? Do you think that's a realistic expectation?
I would love to see sports back, help with cabin fever. But this is not about hopes and dreams and aspirations and what you would like to see. None of us like being here. Follow the data. Follow the science.